Good morning, Redline Area Junior High. This is Peter. Today is Wednesday, October 20th. Please rise for a Pledge of Allegiance. This is WLIN News, and here is your daily school information. Today is Cycle Day 5. Fall Fest is tomorrow from 6:30 to 8:30 in the junior high parking lot. Admission is $5. There will be face painting, games, crafts, and tons of candy. There will also be a haunted inflatable maze. Junior high winter cheer tryouts are coming up on November 16th, 17th, and 19th from 6 to 8 p.m. Tryouts are open for current 7th through 8th grade RLASD students, both male and female. Attention 8th graders, York County School of Technology will be coming to junior high to give a presentation to all 8th graders on Friday, October 22nd at 8:15 a.m. Make sure you are here. Now for our daily words of wisdom.
Good morning, Redline Junior High. This is Alaska with a few words of wisdom. Do you ever wish you could have you could wave a magic wand and end all the problems in our country? Do you ever wish you could stop all of the crime and all the senseless killing? Listen to these words from American clergyman William Channing. The great hope of society is individual character. If we hope to solve the serious problems our society is facing today, we must each one do our individual part. We must build our character muscles by developing a strong set of principles. We must be kind, honest, and patient with ourselves and others. According to Mr. Channing, that's our one great hope for a better tomorrow. Today, write down 5 principles that you are choosing to live by. With something to think about, this is Alaska Ruby. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
But you gotta keep your head up. You can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh. And you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard.